I do not at all want anything bad for our kids, for our world, period. I am trying my best to be a positive person and do the right thing and to spread a positive message. At no point in time should you believe that I am trying to do anything bad.
It's the one and only, you know. You know it is the one and only GLW2. Ooh, come on. You fucking know how we do it. You fucking know how we get it in. You fucking know how we get it done. You fucking know that we do it right all day and night. That's right, without the fucking fight. That's right. Damn. You are going to take flight with us. Damn. You are going to take flight with us. Damn. You're coming with us, that's right. You're going to come with us, you're going to go. And what, that's right. You are going to persevere. You are going to prosper. You are going to grow. You are going to blow. You are going to just fucking go. You are just going to fucking grow. You are just going to fucking glow and keep going. I'm what, that's right. You are going to go. I'm what, that's right. You're going to keep on keeping on. That's right. You're going to keep on keeping on. You are going to shine so bright. You are going to illuminate. That's right. You are going to illuminate light. That's right. You are going to be so bright. That's right. You are going to light up your light. And you are going to light up your heart. You are going to light up your mind. You are going to be so much more to yourself. That's right, you are going to love yourself. You are going to have so much self-love. It's not going to be any of that self-hate anymore. It is going to be great. It is not going to be just okay. No, your life is going to be beyond great. That's right. Best better be believing that. 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 Your life is going to be beyond great. That's right. Your life is going to be beyond great. It's going to be beyond great. Your life is going to be more than just okay. Your life is going to be beyond great. That's right. We're going to go far beyond hate. You're going to find that love. You are going to have it. You are going to be in possession of it because it's already you. You've already been born with it. You already obtained it. You already have it. Now awaken it. That's right. Remember. That's right. Remember all the love that you should already know. Damn, I went there. I went there and said you should already know that. You should already know that you have love for yourself inside of you the minute that you've been born.